Because he's the only guy in the whole street that can do the grand finale. Let me explain to you what he's going to do. Ali's going to run from that side of the stage. He's going to run. He's going to front flip over all these people, body extended, landing on the other side with no hands. Everybody say ooh.
Ooh.
Say ah.
Ah.
Volunteers, are you ready to get flipped over? As close as possible, he's not that good. Mr. Asian guy, we're gonna put you over here on the end. Just in case we land on anybody, you'll be reincarnated. I read the book. Now folks, we're about to take this dangerous flip. Only if you wanna see it. Do you wanna see it?
Yeah!
I said, do you wanna see it?
Yeah!
All right, Ali, get ready, let's do it. Ladies, don't move, hands by your side. Guys, hands by your side, look forward. Mr. Asian guy, listen, you're on the end. You're on the end. It's very important you don't move. Do you speak English? A little bit? Okay. Don't fucking move, okay? No. Sir, guys, listen, you're kind of tall. You have nothing to worry about. We are trained professionals. That's why we work on the streets. Now, truthfully, folks, I don't want any of the volunteers to get hurt today. So for safety precautions, we're going to warm them up for the flip and then flip over them. How does that sound?
Yeah!
All right. Yo, fellas, who should we warm up first?
The rich white guy!
Perfect. Rich white guy, stand over here. Rest of the volunteers, go have a seat on the Tempur-Pedic Rasta blanket that we have set up for you. All right? Yeah. Perfect. She wants to do it? All right, perfect. Go have a seat right over there, sweetheart. We're gonna get you in the show in a second, all right? Thank you. Hey, give a round of applause.
What's up, Santos?
Thank you.
cara sabe o que eu tenho.